Welcome. This video tutorial shows the easiest way how to lock formulas in Excel. You'll be able to protect the formulas in your data table so that no one will be able to rewrite them, which practically means that the calculations in the table will always be processed the way you need them to be processed and no other way. Sounds interesting? Let's try it together. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To have a look at the whole process of how to lock formulas in Excel, we're going to use this data table containing the sales information for each business quarter. At the same time, it stores formulas that add these figures up in the last column and the last row. Now, we're going to lock these formulas so that no one could change them, but we might want other people to be able to alter some data, so we'll leave the cells that don't contain a formula open for editing by anyone. First, we click on the left upper corner of the spreadsheet. The whole spreadsheet's been highlighted now. Then we right-click anywhere on the selected area and choose Format Cells. We go to the tab marked Protection and untick this box that says Locked. We don't want the box to be selected as an option. This way, we made all the cells in the spreadsheet unlocked, which basically means open for editing. We click on OK and move on. Next, we've got to select all the cells in the table containing a formula. We can do this in a very simple way by using the function GoToSpecial. Up in the Home tab in the section Editing, we click on Find and Select. Then we click on GoToSpecial. In the window that pops up, we click on Formulas, and we can keep all the boxes with the four options: Number, Text, Logicals, and Errors ticked. Excel will then find and select all cells containing formulas, no matter what type of the result they provide. Now we can click on OK, and here we go. All cells containing a formula have been highlighted. And let's move on to the third step. Now we can indicate that all these cells with formulas are to be locked. We right-click on the selected cells, and we click on Format Cells again. When we go to the Protection tab, we now tick the box Locked. This means we want to lock these selected cells for editing. We click on OK, and here's the last thing to be done. To make the settings work, we need to activate the lock. So, we click on the Review tab and go to Protect Sheet. Here, we can set a password for protection if needed, or specify what exactly other users will be allowed to do with the locked cells. In this case, we're going to set a password and leave the rest as it is. All cells containing a formula have now been locked and protected. Other cells have been kept open for editing, and we're going to check this right away. If we click on a cell containing a sales figure, Excel allows us to rewrite it. But if we click on any cell that contains a formula, Excel won't let us do anything, and a notification will show that the cell's locked. So, everything's working as it's supposed to. If cell protection is no longer needed in the sheet and you want to remove it, that's also a very easy thing to do. Simply, go back to the Review tab and click on Unprotect Sheet. If you've set a password, you'll need to enter it now. If not, the sheet will get unprotected right away. And we're done for the day. This way you can protect formulas in data tables against an unwanted intervention, and the data tables will always be working according to what you need. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.